Hey guys, Mad Max here. Welcome to Steve's Kitchen. Tonight we're making Italian style hot dogs. So, anyways, we got our potatoes boiling. So we'll get some olive oil. Put some olive oil in this for the peppers and onions. A little bit of olive oil for the hot dogs. Then turn this on and medium heat, be good. There you go, peppers and onions. Again, and just throw them right there. So, say it isn't so. I always put a little bit of mince. Mustache. Salt. Pepper. Put a little more olive oil. You always coat it anyhow. So, anyway. Got that. Get this all together. There we go. Alright. Sprinkle a little bit of parsley. Good Italian style hot dogs. So we got that. Check the taters. Almost. Use Nathan's hot dogs because there ain't no soubrettes sold ever around here. Ever. You'll never find some. Now, they used to have a food line around here, a supermarket that. You know, a lot of times people boil them and do other stuff like that. Me, I like to fry them in olive oil. You know, I like to cook my hot dogs. So,
what's wrong?
She's in the bedroom. Okay. As you can see, peppers and onions. Yeah. and the hot dogs. All on one thing here. Hey, you want to throw this away for me? Thank you.
You open this.
Now watch it boil. What are you eating? Turn that down. Simmer. Now, turn the peppers and onions. Check the potatoes. Mm-hmm. the dark one. A little bit. And you're supposed to make this with pita bread. Well, we ain't got pita bread. So we're making them with good Italian rolls. Potatoes, the peppers and onions in your hot dog. That is style. I mean, hi.
Honestly, there's a bunch of kits down there that are $5.
Kids. Kits. With like razors and stuff. Oh. Do you wanna
what?
Then there ain't no way to pause it.
Why is it?
Huh?
Why is it there?
I looked and looked and looked. There is no pause. Nowhere on that.
You just gotta mess with it. There's a pause in there. You just gotta mess with it when it's not recording.
Well, I tried it, you know, as I was recording one show before, when I was doing my vlog before, and I was trying to, you know, pause it. I thought maybe it was like one like you took the picture with. You might have paused it. Well, go ahead if you want to get out. You know? He's in the microwave.
How long for dinner?
Since the South Pack hot dogs is done.
Okay.
Shouldn't be that long.
So what, 5 minutes?
About 10 minutes. Alright, now, almost done with this. There it is. So, all right, now let's do this. So yeah, this is done.
Oh, your coffee is done.
So like this. Like this, folks. All right, got your bread. Italian rolls from Philly. All right, now with this. Put it in like that. Like this. Potatoes. Like this. Crab. Peppers and onions.
I want onions, Mom.
Now listen, I'm doing my vlog. Back up. All right. Correct. Then you got your chip or fries, whatever you want, in that order. Decorate your plate. Guys, here's your Italian style hot dog with your potatoes, your chips, and everything. So guys, man, that is it, man. That's how you make your Italian style hot dog. Now, the last time I did this, I didn't get the finished product because I was new at YouTube, but now I got this shit down. I'm telling you, bruh. Superb. All right, man. This is Steven. I'll catch you next time.